He walked the dirty streets, famous for nothing. He said, come follow me.
What you see?
What you see?
Nothing.
You're telling me right now what you see.
What are you talking about?
Say anything, you're dead.
Mom, I'm tired of getting picked on. I can't take it anymore. The teachers don't listen to me. My friends don't even care. I give up. I am no longer living in this cruel world. You're the only person who understands me the best. But even you were too busy to see my pain. Since the day you brought me home from the orphanage, I knew that God placed an angel by my side forever. And I thank you for always being my sweet guardian angel. I just can't take it anymore. I love you, Mom. With much love. John.
At the age of 15, John Mireles committed suicide in order for him to get away from bullying. It made a huge impact in his mother's heart, knowing that her only son has taken his own life. It breaks my heart for people to believe bullying is just part of being a kid, but they don't come to realize the statistics of it is a serious problem. Over 4,400 deaths happen per year. It is time now to take a stand, for the situation can no longer be ignored. Parents, if you see anything strange that's happening with your kid, please, I urge you to not be passive, but be assertive. Talk to your kid. Ask him or her what troubles their mind. Be more loving and caring with your children. They need you.